welcome to another Color Wednesday video. Today I'm just going to be coloring this image. I'm not going to be putting it on a card because I really want to get back to the roots of when I started coloring with Copics. I don't know if you guys have been watching since then, but back when I first started, I did not even make a card at all with any of the images that I colored with my Copic markers. Instead, I just colored a bunch of little images, cut them out, embellished them with some glitter or rhinestones or whatever. I just created like this little collection of things that were already colored. And it gave me a chance to color things without the pressure of having it be perfect for a card. So I really want to encourage you guys, if you're just starting out coloring with Copics or watercolors or distress markers or something, try this exercise. Try coloring just a few images that have no intent for a card. If they turn out nice, that's great. Possibly you can turn it into a card. But it's sometimes nice to just do this without any pressure at all. So I'm going to go ahead and use this stamp from the greeting farm. This is Latte Anya. It's really cute. She's holding a little coffee cup or hot cocoa or her whatever you drink. And I'm going to mount her on my stamp press. Because I'm going to be coloring with Copic markers, I am going to be using Memento Tuxedo Black ink. So I'll just ink her up. I'm going to be stamping her on some Nina Solar White 80-pound cardstock. This is one of the cardstocks that I want to practice coloring on. I've used the Copic Express Blending card, and I've used the Simon's Stamp 120-pound cardstock quite a bit. But I haven't used this one very much, but I know a lot of people really love it for Copic coloring, and they also love it because it has double purpose. You know, the Copic Express Blending card is a little bit on the thin side and has a little bit of a sheen to it, so they don't like to do regular stamping on it, but this Nina Solar White you can use for all of your cards with no problem. So I'm going to go ahead and zoom in, and then I'm going to start some music and just let you guys see the speed coloring. I'm just playing with this one, so I'm not going to give any instruction, but I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you. Okay, so there's the finished image. Added some glossy accents and also a little bit of some Winka Stella shimmer. You can see that right there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Just a reminder that all the supplies are listed down below in the video description at YouTube or over at my blog at the coordinating blog post. And I will see you guys on Friday for a new Friday Focus video. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. I have three more Color Wednesday videos for you, and these are all previous Color Wednesday videos where I used Copic markers. So I hope you check those out if you're looking for some more Copic inspiration. As usual, you can catch me at my blog at kwernerdesign.com, and you can also catch me on Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, and Facebook. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you aren't already a subscriber. And I will catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching. And I will catch you guys next time, and thanks for watching.